this is Greg Henry from RE/MAX Metro City in Ottawa. Really excited to be in a beautiful new listing of ours. It's a four-bedroom Minto Park Place, and it's a semi-detached model on a pie-shaped lot in the village of Avalon. Avalon's a great community. It's one of the newer communities that Minto's built, and Minto's certainly known for their quality of construction, design, and how to build a neighborhood. This one's close to all the new amenities, and it's a really nice find. Semi-detaches are really hard to find in this neighborhood, and this one comes with a pie-shaped lot. The backyard is absolutely massive. Along the side and rear has just been fenced in with a really nice fence. It's got a western, southwestern exposure, so the backyard is quite bright and gives you a bright inner concept of the house as well. This house has just been finished with hardwood flooring on the main level, new broadloom carpeting on the second level, and the fully finished basement. New light fixtures, and it's been professionally painted. It's a really nice find. When you walk in, you'll get a taste for the nice front entrance and that ceramic tile, the nice high baseboards, the open concept, but separate living room and dining room, and that nice cognac color railings that go to the second floor and to the fully finished basement. It's a galley style kitchen with really nice cognac color cabinets and a nice bright eating area with a vaulted ceiling. Again, the living room and dining room are separate, and it's open to the finished basement with a gas fireplace, large rec room, lots of storage, and the laundry facilities. The second level, though, is again a four bedroom. The master's to the back has a gourmet or a luxury ensuite with a soaker tub and a stand up shower, and then a full double walk in closet. All the other bedrooms are of good size, and it's got a nice big main bathroom up there as well. Four bedrooms, three baths on a pie shaped yard with no access, no right of ways for any of your other neighbors through your yard. We're really happy to have this as one of our listings. It's absolutely beautiful. To view the details of it, please visit our website at weknowottawa.com. This is Greg Henry from the Henry Team. We hope to see you.